I don't know if I've announced this yet on Instagram, but here's your sneak peek. If not, I have ordered new washi. So there are three new collections. This is one. It's a bit hard because I've squashed like too many rows in here, but this is all the new washi here, so I will show you. So the lighting is terrible today. It's really overcast and gloomy, but I'll try my best to show you. So this is one of the collections. This is like a paper chic plans collection. So this is the color based off of my logo, and then it's just all the tones that I love with gold foil. I had to do a different foil because the foil that I use for all of my other washi, they no longer do, but this one looks exactly the same. So really happy with that one. This is the rose collection. So it's just pretty rose flowers. And then it's very subtle, but it's a pink and peach ombre, but very light. And then this one is called Aria. This is the Aria collection. This one was supposed to be rose gold, and the rose gold that I chose was the same here for these, but it's very, very subtle. It's not as obvious on here, but it still looks really, really pretty. I've got one opened here, a like pinky peach ombre effect. It's darker than the other one. But yeah, they are the new washi tapes there. Lighting is so bad, I'm really sorry. But they will be coming to the shop probably in June. So I've just done some swatches here, so hopefully you can see it better. So this is the Aria one with the rose gold. The rose gold is just very, very subtle. It's not, in some lights you can tell that it's slightly pinker gold, but I still think it looks really pretty. So there's like the dark pink into the peachy colour. This is the rose collection here. So this is with the gold. So there's a peach into a light pink. And then this is the paper chic plans collection. So it starts off from my branding colour to more taupey colours, and I really like them. They look really nice. Nice and subtle, soft and nude, very neutral. You could use them with a lot of different planner kits. There's the new one. I always swatch all of my washi just to see. This was my very first one that went really wrong, but it was totally my fault. I rushed it. And then these are the Amelia collection, the Ocean Christmas bouquet, and then these ones. So yeah, hope you like these ones. I really love these. These are my favourite so far.